Hi, Hoda.
Hi, Hoda.
Hi, Hoda.
Hoda, I know how much you love gangster rap.
I've had like 4 wines, all of them for you.
I can't speak for the rest of the guys. I've heard them say some bad things about you.
I don't even know. Anyway.
We're really missing you here tonight, and we really wish that you were here. But obviously you had other places that you really needed to be. But I hope you're really proud of us, and we love you to absolute bits.
I just want to say a massive thank you. You've just been so inspirational and amazing, and I'm going to miss you a lot. I'm not seeing you every day, but oh my God, we're done. So I'm just so completely thankful. So thanks.
You've been really wonderful and helpful, and I don't think those images would be up there without your help and guidance, and really wish you were here. Hope you're well. See you soon. Love you.
Thank you so much for everything that you've done to us. Done to us. Everything that you've given us. I'm happy and drunk. It doesn't matter.
Thank you for being the greatest person to ever come into our second semester ever, and I couldn't imagine anyone being better than you, and I always hoped in my heart that you would be our teacher, and you came about, and it was great, and thank you.
We really wish that you were here tonight, and we miss you, and we hope you're doing well, and we can't wait for you to get back. Thank you so much for all your love and support throughout the year.
I'm really sad you're not here, but thank you so much. Is this enough light?
You've been such an amazing teacher and such a massive, massive inspiration. You've pushed us into places that we never thought we could get. There are people here tonight who I've been working for that I never would have met if I had never done your studio class and you had made us go out, hit the streets and do our fashion street photography. And I thank you so much for that. I've made some amazing connections because of what you did. You're an amazing teacher and a beautiful woman. And I'm really grateful to be able to call you a friend and a colleague now. Wish you were here, but I know you're here in spirit. And thank you so much. We love you.
So unfortunately, neither Hoda nor Ash could be here tonight, but we know that they are here in spirit, in our work and our hearts. All of us were lucky enough to have Hoda as our studio teacher in second year. She was the first teacher to really light the fire underneath us. Her passion to teach, inspire, and watch us grow also came with a needed dose of reality. No longer could you turn up unprepared and try to wiggle out of it. In one glance, you'd unravel that intricate lie you'd been working all morning on, why you didn't bring your camera or props to a studio, and we know we've all done it. However, if you were prepared, Hoda would bring out the creativity inside you. She'd inspire you to push your work and would never be scared to try new ideas. This kind of encouragement transformed into fine art major this year. For the second half of this year, she gave us nothing but her all, even putting her own doctorate aside to help us grow and learn and finish our degree. Every week, she'd spend hours out of class researching for us, combining our ideas with her insight. If you ever had a question, a problem, or just needed some reassurance, she was always there. She'd become our confidant, the woman and the artist we inspire to be, and we're lucky enough now to call her our friend. Thank you so much, Hoda. Tuset Daran. And thank you to everyone from the third year. Every Monday's been really amazing. Speaking of amazing people, I'll pass it on to Jess.